just want to say a few words about the paranormal research I'm doing now. As you know, I tried to download some phone number through Scrying. I decided to spend a month on it. Actually, my plans are a bit changed, as I did a week of experiments and decided that it's not likely that I would get a 10-digit number manually. I received the 23 symbols at once. It was one day. Another day I received a 10-digit number, but it was the digits were vague and not clear, so it was a wrong number. And actually, for instance, twice or thrice a month I can get more than 10 symbols in one photo, but it doesn't mean that I will get exactly 10 digits in one photo. So I decided that if I had some scrying device, some orbital shaker and a program for recognizing symbols in water, then I would just do several hours of scrying videos and sort it out and maybe find some 10-digit number, but actually I can't check it manually, and I can't even check if I would receive some phone number after several hours of scrying, and would it be the right phone number or just a random number. I don't know. So I decided to change my plan of experiments. I'm now trying to determine how to pass information between people through scrying. First, I tried to download some personal information. As a lot of people, I did 6 experiments, and half of them, 3 experiments were successful. Personal information was guessed. It was a weight, height, and a name. Well, but one experiment was a bit flawed because the height was reversed. It was written backwards. But I got last year's weight and the letter W was written in binary code. It means weight. So actually, it seemed like it works, but not enough experiments are done, and I actually don't have too many supporters, and I can't do this officially. I just ask my friends to help me to check some hypotheses. But it seems it might be working, because half experiments with getting personal data were successful. Then I decided to check if information can be transmitted between two people, and I actually don't know exactly how it can be. I did several experiments. I just asked people to write some word or a number on a sheet of paper, and I tried to guess it by scrying. It didn't work. I made about 5 experiments. Later, I asked people to think about some word, and at the same time I scryed. So I tried to guess the word that they were thinking at that very moment. And actually, 4 experiments were unsuccessful, but 3 experiments were maybe, how to say, semi-successful. Because some associations and synonyms indeed appeared in water that were relevant to the answers, to the picked letters, to the picked words. So, I'm not sure, I just don't have enough data to say whether it was all successful or not. Maybe I will do more experiments with this, or maybe I just have to invent some other way to transmit information between people through scrying. I actually don't exactly know whether this works, whether there exists some method to transmit information between two or more people through scrying. I don't know if it exists. I only know about solving math through scrying, projecting thoughts, projecting subconsciousness, drawing pictures, such things. But I don't know if information can be passed by scrying. So I'm just trying to guess how it can possibly work. So I'm quite busy with experiments. Later I will post a file with it. But now I just... well, I posted an experience with guessing personal data. But I just... I do it anonymously. I just... I'm an amateur. I just do this not to show any details about people. I just tell you the results and what conclusions I came to. But experiments with picking words or picking some numbers and guessing it, I will post what words were picked. So and the results, there were no personal details, just some symbolic information. Well, so I'm quite busy this month, and it is very interesting. I'm just thinking about a way how Scrying can be used maybe to get some more definite information from water or to pass information between people. It's quite an interesting activity. And the more research I do, the more I'm convinced that I'm doing something right, that it indeed works. So that is all. Thanks for watching.